I'm Carolyn Grant, Executive Director here at the Museum of Making Music, taking a moment to give you a sense of who we are and what we do. Our museum celebrates the industry of music and sound products. This means that we come at music through the door of the instruments, from the dawn of the industry a little over a century ago to today. When you come for a visit, you'll learn about who makes the instruments, how they're made, what they sound like, and why they change or perhaps don't change over time. You'll also explore how these instruments travel to and through the marketplace and into our homes, how this process evolves over time, and why that matters. And there's much more to the story. What happens when these instruments connect with us, our hands, our ears, our minds, and our hearts? We invite you to explore the answers to this question through a range of musical samples, an immersive panoramic video gallery, thought-provoking displays, and opportunities to play instruments yourself, from the familiar to the not-so-familiar. So we hope you'll come visit our newly renovated space and explore what it means to make music from this unique perspective. Young or not so young, learner, player, former player, or listener, there is something for you to discover here at the Museum of Making Music.